is up, guys? Magic Flamingo here, bringing you part two of Minecraft with my sister again.
Hey, guys. So, today we're going back into the world that we made. Oh, hey, there's an update. Okay. So, we have an update. Oh, okay. Wait, what?
Forgive me, I have to sign in. No one may know my password.
Alright.
Jeez.
Whoa. Okay, didn't mean to do that.
Magique Flamingo.
Okay, so this is the world that we were on in the first video, and so now we have to clear out
that forest house.
Yeah. Right now, aren't we in a cave?
We're not in a cave.
Oh no, okay.
We just dug into the side. Why am I Steve?
I don't know, why are you Steve? Oh, okay.
Not anymore.
Alright, so this is the opening. Right? Yep. And then there's the mansion.
The mansion. Is it loud? Is it loud, you think?
Right. Sorry for the background noise, guys. We are not in a secluded area. Where am I going? That's the mansion that we have to go in and clear
destroy.
Everything.
Do I want to take anything from our chests?
So we should definitely bring torches. I don't think we're ready yet. I think we need to get more torches and
food. What do you know?
What did I even? Oh, okay. I made that. Okay, I'm sorry.
I think we got a little bit of food.
Yeah, but
there's also
a little bit enough.
Mm-hmm. But you can have those three.
Alright, cool.
Better than the thing, Mojave.
Get the furnace.
Yeah.
Alright.
So we are going to probably cut the video after we conquer this house, which should probably be about like 30-ish minutes.
All right.
We're trying to do them in small sequences.
We do not have armor.
We don't need armor.
Well, we need to be protected.
I think I got iron in my chest.
Iron? No. I can't get out the door.
Okay. You gonna block that up?
Yes. So we're going now, right?
Yes, because we are only doing the bottom floor right now. Then we're gonna put torches where we need to. Oh, look, it's nighttime.
But we do not. Oh, should we sleep?
Like,
probably.
That intro is way too long.
All right, so we're gonna sleep actually. The bed is too far away.
Don't that's it?
Yeah, it says you may not rest now. The bed is too far away.
That's
hey, you gonna sleep?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, smack. That's how you wake up in the morning.
Cool. So
Wait, okay, you got it.
Alright.
Now let us go.
Pass
and invade. Onward! And then what'd be really cool is we can make a bridge coming from this doorway over the water.
Over.
And it's really cool because it's surrounded by water, so we can kind of put.
It's kind of like
farm.
A moat.
Yeah, we can put like a farm around it.
Ooh, hello, something.
Smack. Oh, smack. Okay, you were just watching me.
Yep. Alright, so, we went in this direction before.
We're gonna go that way again. Because we didn't clear it.
You ready for this?
I only had two torches.
I only have one.
Oh.
We are not prepared.
Well, we could have taken wood from the...
I have wood on me.
Oh yeah? Make some torches.
Well, I don't have coal.
Make some sticks.
I don't have coal.
You could have had, like, the 15. I don't like that flower I planted, like, a while back.
Alright, I'm gonna block this in. Well, not block it in, but fill it up. You know what I mean. You know what I mean?
Mm.
Alright. Cool.
Oh, zombie.
I'm gonna put this here. That did kind of nothing. Okay. This just circles.
Oh, skeleton.
Oh, jeez. You scared me, bruh. Cool.
Is that you in here? I hear like barking.
I hear it too. Those things are pretty nasty.
Mm.
Is this another cell? Is this another one?
Another one. What happened?
Another one.
Oh my god, creeper!
Oh. Don't blow up. Don't do it. Aww. You blew it up.
Oh, yeah.
How could you? I hear the grunting. I don't know where it's coming from.
I think it's upstairs.
Well, I'm checking this first floor and I'm not seeing anything.
Checking the first floor. Checking your spots. Okay, so... Oop. So... Hey, where'd you go?
I'm over here.
Anything there? There wasn't anything the other way as well. Okay, so now we can go upstairs.
Cool.
Well, you know what we could do?
We could take the torches, but then that takes away from the light that's already in here.
That's true.
So, I mean, it's kind of good, but it's kind of not.
Okay.
So, I guess we can...
Well, because you could put one, like, right in the middle that lights it up all the same. I don't know. Anyways... Yeah, so are you ready to go back to our little cave? Because our cave home has...
Oh, we still have that way to go.
Our cave home thing has torches and wood.
Is that a witch?
No, that's the dude. And a chicken.
Alright.
He's sacrificing chickens?
Yes, that's what we do here on Minecraft.
Can get out of my head!
Jeez.
Get out of my head. Okay. Alright.
Ooh, I see a pig. I'm gonna go kill it. Because I'm a cool person.
What skin was it under? There it is.
Why are you changing your skin?
Because I want to be a teen. A teen boy. Okay, yeah. I don't want to be a soldier.
You can't copy me.
Yeah.
You're not allowed.
Hiccup. Okay, I know how to play the game next.
Ooh. You see this? You see this?
Someone left you an egg.
It's an egg. Yeah, this chicken right here. I don't want to kill the chicken, that's mean. But I'm pretty sure everyone just witnessed me kill.
This is a chicken. Where's the torches? Oops, that's the wrong button. Cool.
Oh, dang it. Okay. I have this one.
I used all the coal. Oh.
Oh, jeez.
So now I got 53 torches.
We made lots of them.
Wait, why are you going complete opposite way?
What do you mean? I'm getting cold.
Cobbly wobbly.
What? Yeah, I'm gathering cobbly wobbly. Is there any more here? Any more here? Miss it? No? Okay.
Ooh, flavor. Spider!
Yes. We go and kill. We go kill spider.
Why?
Hello, spider. Aw, dang it, you made me drop my torch. What did I wrong with you? Jeez, this is big cave.
Hey, Iron. Okay, but we're not caving, we're supposed to...
Yeah, we're supposed to go clear this house. Come on.
Okay, well, we know where it's at now.
Yes. So we can come back.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Yeah, but we're gonna have to cave sooner or later. That's my favorite part.
My favorite part... Where did you go? You went the wrong way. My favorite part of Minecraft would be like building
the
home, I guess.
I'm just kidding. Mining's pretty basic. It is called Minecraft. What's your guys' favorite part of Minecraft if you play?
Yeah.
Because you have my side, which is mining and caving and all that. Then you have his side, which is building and doing everything. It's a chest! I found a chest!
Oh, it might be a trap.
Oh. Oh! No, 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 no. Aww. I died.
It's fine, hurry up.
Aw, dang it. I can't do that.
Jeez, dude. Okay.
Chill out, man. Get in near you or something. I just didn't have food, so I couldn't run.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, get in here. Did he pick up my stuff?
Maybe.
No, what if he did? Is that a thing? Can they pick up your stuff?
I don't know. I've never met this guy before.
Where's my stuff?
Not in there.
Oh, it's not.
Duh!
Oh, you died too?
Go get your stuff. You're in there.
Glitch.
Yeah, there's your stuff. Leave my stuff alone.
Oh my god! No.
Hey! Okay. And then there's a guy by the door.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
No, I need to eat though. Fix everything.
Oh,
hey, you killed him. It's good now.
There's a creeper.
What?
There's a creeper in the first room. Oh, what? I want that name tag.
Alright, man, you can have the name tag. Actually, you can have this redstone too. And half of these bones. Because you always need more to tame a dog. Oh, good for, what is it called?
What? There's a creeper.
Okay, I'm regaining health. Yeah, your stuff is back in that chest.
My stuff?
Yeah, your stuff. I didn't grab it all. I saved it.
I grab all my stuff.
I actually like this hallway. You know what I mean?
Why, dude? Why?
You see this?
Okay.
I like it.
Okay.
It looks nice.
Pizzeria.
Antonio's Pizzeria. I don't know. Tony. That's a...
Hey, look, a chest.
Oh. Hey, I want that wheat. Brooke, you took it anyways?
Well, I'll give it to you. Jeez, yeah.
Okay, well, fine then. Your stuff is in the other chest. I didn't... Oh, wait! Are we missing things, Anthony? Like, are we missing chests that are back over here?
Oh, I have no idea.
We might be missing them.
Those aren't my stuff.
Yes, I said it was for you.
You said it was for me. I thought you said you grabbed my stuff. And I was like, no, you didn't. Like, what? Like, when I die? No, I don't think we're missing anything.
You don't think so?
No.
I feel like we are, but I don't think we are at the same time.
Oh. I'm supposed to be lighting torches now. What am I doing?
Yeah, man. And can you give me, like, half of those?
Half of them? Yeah, sure.
Oh! Oh, I don't know if I looked at him. Sorry, bro.
How do you open up your inventory?
I didn't mean it. Oh, my God. Okay. Yep.
Here, where am I? Where am I? Where are you? Find me.
Find me.
Find me.
Hey, you. Yeah. Oh, my God. Okay, there's a creeper over here, and I didn't see you. No. Do not blow up.
Ah!
Hey, we did it!
Okay, here. Let me give you half these torches.
Oh, cool.
Oops, there's one.
Thank you. I needed that.
There you are.
Thank you.
See, are you ready to go upstairs?
Yes.
Are you? Are you really ready to go upstairs?
No.
Is
that a trick question? I feel like it is. Right.
Uh-huh! Oh, there you go. I know he was like, French toast!
French toast, huh?
Okay, which one do you want to
do? Alright, alright. Right.
Oh, away. Skeleton!
So not that way. Oh! Hey, show me. How are you doing things? Okay, cool. Whoa. Dang, these are good, like, designs.
We need to eat.
Me? No, I don't.
Give me your heads. You need to replenish.
I need to replenish. So we're going this way.
We're going left. From when we came up the stairs, we're going left.
Oh, okay. I was like, I'm actually, this is all right. I was like, you need life evaluation. Oh, I see the guy.
Hey! Library! There's probably a dude in here. Be careful. Did you hear him?
Yeah. He's in the outside. This is really,
really cool. It's really cool because if we do live here and we like fix it up,
this can be in our chanting room. Because all of these woods.
Whoa!
What? 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 My goodness. Cool.
Is that a purple bed? Oh no. Hey, get off the table, dude!
God, didn't anyone ever teach you manners?
Oh, jeez.
What is this supposed to be?
Oakwood slab? I don't know.
I am confusion. Do any of you know that video? Because that's a funny video. I am confusion. Why is this Kansas?
Oh my god, I watched the video too.
But this is not our Kansas!
I watched the video too, and it was actually pretty hilarious. But I don't condone. I don't condone making fun of like special people.
Yeah, that's not a thing.
But it was pretty funny. This person comes in this room and is like, "What are you doing?" This kid turns around and goes, "Breakfast."
Oh,
it's hilarious. I'll show you.
You would laugh
later, but it's hilarious. Oh my god, a cat!
Oh my god, there are still more of these dudes.
Kitty, kitty.
Where?
Big ass cat. You won't see it.
Show me. Show me. Show me the kitty.
You look to your right there.
Aww.
Kitty.
I don't know if you guys watch Graveyard Girl, but it's kind of like.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, I forgot the name. Jeez, I forgot the name of her cat that died. I have no clue who you are.
Yeah, you might want to run, or heal, or eat, or something.
Dude, what the heck? That was so weird. Oh, I forgot the name of her cat. He was all black.
Cool. I don't watch her, so...
Ooh, spider. Okay, I'm killing these people.
Yeah, good luck with that. They're the magicians.
Whoa, what?
What did he drop?
A totem of undying.
Ah! I looked at Enderman! Defeat what?
Whoa! Okay.
Anyways.
And he dropped just an emerald. A totem of undying?
Yeah, I think he threw that at someone.
Huh. I kind of want to frame it.
Oh yeah? That'd be pretty cool.
Enderman, you are not who I'm looking at.
No. Why do I think Y is jump? What video game does that?
Is it Call of Duty?
No.
No, because that's A.
Y is jump, and I think Skyrim or something. Okay, so let's go clean out that room.
What room?
With the Enderman.
Oh, okay, we go.
Because Enderman's in there, along with a dude who's straight up to the right. He's like right to the right.
Come here, Rook.
Don't die.
Don't die. Don't kill me.
Did you get stuck?
No, but I died. You're just gonna pick up my stuff?
I don't have any room.
There's a cow.
I picked up your totem.
Wow, the one thing I wanted.
Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. There's another one right here. Hurry up.
I'm coming. Jeez. I didn't think I'd die.
Hurry up. I'm coming. Chill out.
Where are you?
Upstairs.
Oh, my God. There's no skill. Do any of you say that? Oh my god, I hate that. I hate that so.
Hurry up, you're stuffing me disappear.
I'm coming. Oh, chill.
I'm going that room you didn't like. We're in. There you go.
What'd you pick up in mine? Oh, a lot of stuff.
Probably the bones.
No, you picked up like all of my tools.
Okay, good. Well, we cleaned out the top.
Give me my tool.
We're going to go back to our house when we're safe. I'll give you your stuff back there.
No. I can just kill Enderman.
Can you?
Maybe.
You think? You want to try it?
Sure. Hey, we dead. I need to rock the knife. Oh my gosh.
Dude, there's a spider. At the end of the hall behind you.
Yes, I know. I see it.
Why are there spawning monsters?
Because?
I thought this house would be cleared.
Maybe there's a monster spawn or something?
Logic.
Hey, can you give me my tools?
Can we get out of this creepy-ass house room?
No. We have a whole other part to clear.
No, we don't.
What? I swear we did. What are you talking about? You said that there's 3 floors. See? You see all these monsters?
It's because it's dark. There was not 3 floors. There was 2. Oh, yeah, we do have that side to clear.
Exactly.
Don't die.
I'm gonna die. I know it.
Hey. How cool, though, that I can't pick up.
Give me my tools.
What are yours?
The pickaxe down at the bottom.
This?
Yes.
What else? This?
The axe.
This?
Do I have mine? Oh no, I have mine. What else? Some of the wood is mine. And then, I think, half of the bones. And I think that's it. Oh, and then, can I have some torches? Pretty sure that's it.
Zombie.
That's copyright, you need a spot. Alright, go! Let's get on! Alright. What the heck are all these weird tables for? Sacrificing animals?
Yes.
My unborn child. I told you there was another floor!
Okay, cool. Don't go up there yet.
Okay. I told you. I said it.
We might want to freaking... Oh!
Okay! Jeez, they don't just do that. They make me scared. If you blow up Mr. Creeper, you kill zombies too. I mean, would it be so bad if he blew up?
Yeah.
I don't know. Because if he blows up, he killed... Oh, okay, he's dead.
Okay, let's go to our house real quick.
For why?
So we can put our stuff away that we don't want blown up.
Alright. Oh, there's another enderman.
What?
On the house. There's another one. Hello, Mr. Enderman. Did you hear we killed your friend?
Yeah.
His brother from another mother.
Kenny.
Who are you and what are you doing?
Oh, sorry.
No! We'll keep him as a bit, though. We kill you later.
I'm gonna put what I think we need to put away. Carve it.
I'm gonna name you. What's your name? Billy Bob Joe? That's basic. What do you want your name to be? I'm sorry, I have
pork. I have chicken.
Can I name you cow?
That's original.
I think cow or whack. Walk.
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 Interesting.
Walk.
Hello. Oh! My inventory is full.
His booties. Oh, he's. What are you doing? This is disturbing.
Look at my side.
Not on camera. Okay.
How do I make another chest?
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Okay,
alright.
I have double-sided chest.
We have to go clear that last floor.
Yeah. Raw chicken!
Hey, excuse me, walk. Get off. What are you doing? What are you doing, sir? I don't appreciate you here.
Okay.
I can't wait to go mining.
So I have 34 stickles.
Stickles?
We can use that coal to make more torches.
Cool. Cool.
And the
The
coal. The coal. I made a cool guy in the coal.
Okay. I'm doing it. Okay.
What?
What do you even do? I might have to go out there and get more animals for the zippy.
Okay. Wait. Why did you do that?
I have to go get more food. Don't you dare kill Walk. Or kill me.
Here. There's 20.
Thank you. Hello, sir. Hello.
You should try to probably tame it.
Really? You think I should? How many bugs do you think it's going to take?
Two, three.
Maybe.
Four at max.
I have 8. Should I tame him? I don't think we're ready for a pet, though. I mean, we have Walk. Ooh, speaking of Walk, I need to...
Kill him?
No. No! Oh,
protect him? Yeah, we need food. We need food, guys. What is your best source of food? Do you guys eat the animals, cook them, eat the meat, or do you guys farm, or do you guys try to find a village that has all of that already for you?
I feel like most of them probably farm. Because I feel like farming... Ooh,
well, because, I mean, wheat is probably the easier thing to get.
Yeah, and it does make a lot of bread once you pile it up and you can make cakes and stuff.
Why are we caving right now?
I'm not. I'm just grabbing this coal that I saw. I'm not even in there.
Is that lava?
Is there?
We like lava.
What kind of YouTubers do you guys watch? Do you guys watch more gaming? Do you watch lifestyle vloggers?
That should have been like the question of the day. I mean, why can't we put a question of the day in?
Alright, question of the day.
There you go.
What type of YouTubers do you guys like to watch? Do you guys fancy gaming or lifestyle or vlogging or DIYs or other things on the internet that I don't know about?
This chicken and that sheep are being really close and I don't feel comfortable with that.
Why? You can't disrespect them. They can be with whoever they want.
It's in the same race.
It doesn't. Ugh.
I'm sorry,
chicken. Oh, you killed Mr. Flappers. What's wrong with you?
Where'd the sheep go?
He left you because you killed
like,
his lover.
The sheep just kind of just was like, I'm out.
Oh wait, if the sheep is a guy, and it's Mr. Flappers.
Ew.
We don't discriminate. So, okay, what are we doing? We need to go clear out the last floor.
We need to get food.
But why?
Because if we don't, like, because I'm already dying.
All right.
We need coal, too. Do you have coal?
Yo, do you have string?
Shh. Yeah, I think
Whoa.
I do.
Did you hear that?
Hello, cow.
Hola, senor. Walk.
Yeah, I've got 9.
Can I see it?
You're going to go in my chest to get it. Oh, by the 8.
Jeez. And then can you give me like... Do you not have any more sticks? Yeah, you do. Can I have a stick? Can I do like two sticks?
Actually, I can make my own stick.
Can you?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a fishing rod.
Oh, okay. You already did.
Yeah.
Do you used all my string?
No, I didn't. There you go. Jeez, mate, I didn't mean to do anything. Alright, do you guys fish? I heard fishing takes a long time. Don't do it very often. Cool. I'm not good at fishing.
No?
Yeah, I'm not. Okay, that's what I do. I didn't know that.
How do you do a fishing rod?
Two string and sticks.
I got a good boat. Whoa, hello, cow. Good boat.
Cow fishies. Hey, I caught a raw fish.
Why are you yelling?
I'm sorry.
Jeez. I
didn't mean to.
Okay. So, oh, I had bread this whole time? What?
When did that happen?
Yeah, right.
I have a salmon. I got raw salmon.
Okay, so should we, because we're at 3140, should we clear the top half in the next video, or should we clear the top half now?
Well...
Oh, I mean, they're not going to be able to answer. It's not like it's live. My bad. I feel like the top half should be in the next video, because we're already at 30-something minutes, and no one likes
a long video.
So...
Alright, I mean, I guess, let me catch one more fish. And I did it.
Alright.
I got
so
two salmon, bro.
Let's go to our home, and let's wish everyone a good day. So.
Alright. Hey, I think in the next one, I'm going to dye my bed. Maybe. That's what I want to do.
That's what you want to do? Dye your bed?
Yeah. I don't like the white. I mean, that's racist.
What?
I don't like, I want it to be like blue or something.
Can we make an actual door?
Yeah.
Because,
you don't like the dirt?
This right here is like a door.
Alright, mate. I have a door.
Yeah?
Yeah. There you go.
Awesome! Alright, everybody. So, remember the question of the day is...
What type of YouTubers do you guys like to watch?
Yes. So, with that, we're leaving you, signing off. Magic Flamingo and his sister.
Out.
And we'll see you guys next time.